What you're looking at is a street full of candles. This is looking up the street from in front of our house. It's breezy. Why are these candles here? Ah, it's a celebration of the faroles, lanterns. I don't know what the religiosity is behind this, but this is what the Catholic Church does here. And we're expecting the parade of people. And they got their motorized bandwagon. And if you look down the street, you can see I can't keep up with that. There's some kids standing in the middle of the road. I don't know why, but they'll have to get out of the way because there's a vehicle coming. And towing the
van. Oh. Fuerte las palmas para nuestra Madre Santísima.
Okay. Celebrating Mary, I guess.
Fuerte grito de júbilo, hermanos. Fuerte grito de guerra.
There was no Taekwondo practice tonight because the teacher is involved in this, Lupita. So my daughter is waiting to see her mentor.
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
Vamos con las palmas.
See the street light there? That's a new street light, a brand new street light. Somebody robbed our bulb, and our bulb is dark. Something to do on a Friday night in Nerofugio. Turned off our outside lights so that the candles would take a bit. Really can't see the people. Is somebody going by in a beauty cat? Buenas noches. Up on the priest. Okay, can we make this out? Angels and the congregation. I don't know if any of this is going to show. Something like the sweet smell of incense. Everybody's carrying their little candles. Lady chewing gum. Are you supposed to chew gum during a processional? I don't know. I don't know the rules. If they'd hold the candles up by their faces so we could see who's here. I guess that's pretty much it.